Hi, my name is Brittany Day, and you don't know me, but that's okay. This video is to ask a favor, and I understand it's kind of hard to do favors for people that you may not know. Let me tell you a little bit about myself, so you know why I'm asking this favor of you. I'm an artist with ataxic cerebral palsy, and having ataxic cerebral palsy makes things hard, but not impossible. I've been inspired by many people, including you. This is why you're receiving this video message. And I simply want to inspire others just the same. If you don't know, ataxic cerebral palsy is a condition where it makes things very difficult for you to do. It's hard to control certain motor skills, including writing, drawing, and it affects balance as well. But through this disability, I've decided I'm still gonna create art. That is what I'm meant to do. I simply want to inspire others to do the hard things, things that they don't think that they can do or feel that they're limited by. So on to this favor that I'm asking. I am asking you, someone who's inspired me as an artist, to do something to help others be inspired as well. This favor I'm requesting is very simple. I'm asking you to take a picture of yourself with a sign that says, "Be inspired." A very simple message that has a very deep meaning. We all need to be inspired. You have inspired me in so many different ways, and I thank you for that. I could never be where I am without that inspiration. Even the littlest thing you've done has helped inspire me. And that is a big thing. So help me inspire others to do great things, the things that are hard, the things that make them uncomfortable, those who feel like they can't do anything, because I was one of those people. And I simply want to do for them what you have done for me. If you decide to do this and inspire others as you have inspired me, please tweet me at BrittDayArts or go to my Facebook page, Art is a Part of Us, and submit the photo of yourself holding a sign, "Be Inspired." Thank you so much for watching this, and thank you so much for the inspiration.